Alright. I'm gonna do the main quest. Fuck. Fighting with that fucking bastard fucking pissed me off. Alright, we're going to Drake Spine. The final mother crystal. Oh my god. I wanna know what the fuck is gonna happen. Are we like... we destroy all- does all this shit goes away? You know, like the blight? Like the mother crystal is gonna throw away all the ether back to the land?
Stroke of good fortune, perhaps? I hope you're right. So do I.
The Street of Madness. Fuck. What the fuck did Ultima do here? Holy shit. They gotta like control the orcs and tell them to kill each and every person here?
The ether has claimed them all. Let's see the winner next. Stay down!
Damn it. So close to fighting Ultima? It's pretty much the last boss here. I don't think there's any other bosses. Only, I don't know, maybe Clive lose control again? We fight his evil self again? Poor soul. You poor, poor man.
Behemoth?
This is the weird looking behemoth I ever seen. fucking bastard. What the fuck is with this fucking bastard that always like comets? Fuck, there's a chocobo who does a comet, there's this bastard who does a comet. Or meteorite, whatever. Show me what you got.
See the airplane.
Fuck. Oh shit. Storm. Did I kill him or he kill himself? Did he use that last move to, like, to try to kill me? Behemoth Shackle.
Quickly, before we're cut off for good.
If it is like the others, the entrance to the inner sanctum will be at the foot of the crystal. We're almost there.
Fuck. But he wasn't like the boss behemoth. Sorry, bitch. Potion? Why you give me potion already? High potion? Fuck. I use your master's fucking ultimate skills on you, silly bitches. Or your former master. Well, come on, right here. Fuck! There's still more? How many are there? Not that much, but...
Farewell.
There we go. Fuck. Well, someone's gonna send like a whole fucking army to fucking fight us. But doesn't he want me? His vessel?
How do we get through that?
There I go. Oh.
This gate here is open.
Am I not his prize? Does not he want me? Oh, what the fuck I'm saying? Oh, fuck, there's enemies. The Will of Ice, where's all this shit?
Enough of you, Arthur.
Fuck. in front of all of them. I think they all had to be on my screen.
It's over.
Fuck. Oh, there's so many more. Holy shit! I fucking kill them all with that! Fuck! Where the fuck are they? They usually, yeah, there's some enemies here. I mean, shit. Each and every one of them! The new ones came! What the fuck? Holy shit, this skill is fucking... Holy fuck! Oh, can I check that? Fuck. Fuck, piece of shit. Fuck. Just, can't get hit. Shields too? Looks like it. Holy shit! Oh. Holy fuck. My god, that is my new ultimate. It used to be Bahamut, but this fucking Odin, shit. No wonder he was so powerful. Fucking bastard. Wait, is that our ship or is it their ship? No, it's their ship. Where's our ship?
Fuck. Not what I was expecting. Nice try.
I didn't see this fucker! Dead. There we go. Fucking piece of shit. Oh. We're so close to the fucking crystal, damn it.
Once we step onto that bridge, we'll be easy targets.
Then we better move quickly.
Easy targets by what? Shit.
Titan!
Dying so fast, holy shit! What the fuck just happened? We're just dying so fast now. Ah, fuck!
More of Ultimus' tools. Come on then. What are you waiting for? I needed that.
And another!
Too slow.
Use my Titan, okay. Good.
Through the castle, then.
I don't see any other way.
Give me all your shit. What the hell is this supposed to be? I want to see his original throne. Is this his original throne? It can't be. It's all way high up. Let's see if his throne is better than mine, his original one. Wait, which way did I go? Up there. It's over here. The Will of the Light. God damn, I need some Odin shit. Need some Odin artifacts. You son of a bitch. A lot of fucking materials, but I don't fucking use them. Fuck. Am I gonna fight the boss here? No, I can't be. I'm not getting potions. Yup. How many are there? Oh my god. They're dying so fast, holy shit. Did I just get stronger or did they get weaker?
Spread further. And we won't.
we go. Is this it? Is this what your ultimate plan to stop me with this fucking kitten? So you bitch. Fuck. Okay, we're kind of close to the bridge. Fuck, where the fuck we didn't go to this direction? Oh. 2000? Holy shit. It's just giving you everything. Every money, every material. Fuck. Is this actually the end? God damn it. There you are. That kind of scared me. You give me the potion, potion, potion. Damn it. I want everything. Fuck. I feel like I'm gonna fight the final boss.
There are so
many. Oh, shit.
Focus, Joshua.
Doesn't matter.
We're not done yet.
Take care of him. Oh no! Fuck! I remember! Okay, there we go. I can finish him. There we go. Holy fuck. Doesn't matter if you hide. I will always get you. Shit. Next enemy, fuck. For the next wave of enemies. Oh.
Let's hope this works.
Thank you. fuck! I have to fight the two of them!
Of course there's more. There's always fucking more.
Fuck.
Nice try.
Get corrupted too. There's always with the corrupted the corrupting humans, the royalists. So I thought they were like a funerary dish. Joshua. Fucking bastard. Fucking Ultima's like shooting, not shooting, like sending all his men at me.
There's no end to them. The whole bloody army's here. Stand back, Joshua. I'm summoning Ifrit.
Stop, Clive. You mustn't. We still have a long way to go. If you tap your strength here, you'll have none left to destroy the heart.
Then you'd rather die?
Surprised to see us.
How did you?
Gav. He told us exactly where you'd be. Even sniffed out a crack in the castle wall. And when we saw the heavens come crashing down, we had no choice but to believe him. It's been quite a day.
To what do we owe this honor?
A debt I would see repaid.
Prince Dion. It's good to see you well.
So, this must be Ifrit. Your uncle bade me give you a message. Listen to your heart, and guide your steel true. Your father would expect no less. That is all.
Thank you.
For everything, Your Highness.
Dion, please.
You do realize the only thing we've freed so far is this wall from its foundations, right? Now, if your lord and ladyship's quite finished...
Well said, Gaff. We have work to do.
I don't suppose there's how I can say to make you change your mind. So I'll just tell you to stay safe. None won't take kindly to losing a best customer, especially after letting us carry all this stuff all the way to Ash.
And we wouldn't want to anger old Nan.
You mean, you'll buy some off us?
Welcome to Goots' Toll. Thank you.
Am I actually in the fucking last mission? I hope not.
How else I can do for you?
Fuck.
Is all done then? No.
Can I leave? I can leave, but I don't. I think I'm gonna start over-ish. Let me talk to everyone.
If Sid were here today, I reckon he'd be proud of you, Clive.
He'd be proud of us all. I couldn't have made it this far without you, Torgal.
Each parting brings the hope of reunion. I missed you, Clive.
I missed you too.
Fuck. This pretty much sounds like the end.
There is still much I would learn of your tale, once this day is done. Until then, All who might come between me and such knowledge shall answer to my spear.
I do not envy them.
Fuck. Alright. I actually want to know who the fuck is Ultima. Is he actually a god, or is he actually some man, like, I don't know, like, tap in some kind of force?
You see, Clive, we're not alone. If we are to win the day, we must all play our part. And ours. Ours lies beyond those doors.
Alright. Fuck it. I wanna know. I wanna know everything. Who the fuck is Ultima? Who is he actually a fucking alien who came from outer space? That's my theory, but fuck. Who the fuck is he?
We fought long and hard for this moment. Cid's dream. Our dream is within our grasp.
We need only endure this final trial, and we shall. Together.